my channel with Mr. Owen Simbolo, Fun English Learning. Mari kita lanjutkan chapter 5 untuk kelas 9 tentang understanding songs. For the next, paraphrasing the song. Dalam bahasa Indonesia dikatakan nih, nanti kita akan berlatih mengucapkan lirik-lirik lagu dengan kata-kata sendiri, artinya. Jadi mengartikan lagu dengan kata-kata sendiri. So, paraphrasing means you restate others' idea in your own words. Anda menyatakan kembali ide-ide lain di dalam kata-katamu sendiri. Itulah makna paraphrasing. You write the meaning of the author's ideas with using some of the author's key terms. Jadi kita menuliskan, Anda menuliskan makna-makna dari ide-ide pengarah di dalam lirik lagu dengan menggunakan beberapa kata-kata kunci dari lirik si pengarah. But you use many of your own words, tetapi menggunakan banyak kata-kata sendiri. And sentence structure which are still keeping the same meaning. Selain menggunakan banyak kata-kata sendiri dan juga struktur kalimat yang tetap masih memiliki makna yang sama dengan lirik lagu itu. Itulah paraphrasing. Paraphrasing the songs. In this moment, let's listen to the following song, Remember Me from Reunion, the lyrics from Coco. I will sing this song, but please understand, I'm not a singer. I'll try to practice singing this song, Remember Me. But for my beat, I need to use this song is Remember Me, written by Kristen Anderson Lopez and Robert Lopez, performed by Anthony Gonzalez and Anna Ophelia Murguia. Tapi dalam kesempatan ini saya mohon izin kepada Mbak Shakira Jasmine, penyanyi yang saya suka. Saya akan ambil nada dan lagu yang dari coveran Mbak Shakira Jasmine dari channelnya. Saya mohon izin pinjam suara untuk menyanyi. Let's sing, but I need the rhythm of the music from the channel. I need to know the music. Wait a minute, I take the music as my rhythm. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, let's sing together. Remember me, though I had to say goodbye. Remember me, don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you, each night we are apart. Remember me, though I have to travel far. Remember me, each time you hear a sad guitar. Know that I'm with you, the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me. Itulah contoh lagu ini. Nah, nanti akan saya lampirkan di channel ini coveran suara dari Mbak Shakira Jasmine untuk menikmati lagu ini. So, for the next, while listening, fill in the gaps with the words what you hear in the song. Jadi selanjutnya, di sini ada yang kosong, isilah sambil dengar lagu. Tadi juga saya nyanyi, juga ada dari cover Mbak Shakira Jasmine. Tolong mari kita isi, nanti isi ini. Come on, remember me. Don't I have to say goodbye? Remember me. Don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you. Remember me. It's night. No, not remember. It's night. We are apart. Remember me. What's that? Remember me. Though I have to travel far. Though I have to travel far. Remember me. It's time you hear a sad without. Know that I'm with you. The only way that I can be until you are in my arms again, remember me. That's the fill of the gaps. Itulah isi dari yang kosong. Now let's see the meaning of the it's like. What is the meaning of the first line? Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Kata-kata lainnya gimana? Maybe you can say, remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Still think about me, even though I have to go somewhere. Still think about me, even though I have to go somewhere. Line 2. Baris 2. Remember me, don't let it make you cry. Kata-kata lainnya apa? Please, don't be sad when you think about me. Please, don't be sad when you think about me. Tolong jangan sedih kalau kamu lagi mikirkan saya. The line, the third line. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. Kata-kata sendiri apa? Even though I'm not here with you, I will always love you. Meskipun saya tidak bersamamu di sini, saya akan selalu mencintaimu. Even though I'm not here with you, I will always love you. Line 4. Fourth line. I sing a secret song to you. It's night we are apart. With your own words, paraphrasing apa? Every night, when we are not together, I will sing this song for you. Setiap malam, ketika kita tidak bersama, I will sing this song for you. Saya akan menyanyikan lagu ini untukmu. Next, line 5. Remember me, though I had to travel far. Paraphrasing. Still think about me, even though I had to go very far. Tetaplah pikirkan tentang saya meskipun saya pergi sangat jauh. Even though I have to go very far. Sixth line. Remember me, it's time you hear a sad guitar. Paraphrasing. When you hear someone plays a guitar,
think about me. Kalau kamu dengar seseorang main gitar, ingat saya ya, pikirkan saya.
Note baris ketujuh, 6-7 line. Now that I'm with you, the only way that I can be. Paraphrasing, I will only be with you wherever I am. Saya akan hanya bersamamu di mana saja saya ada. Next, the last. Until you are in my arms again, remember me.
Paraphrasingnya apa?
Think about me until we meet again someday. Pikirkanlah tentang saya sampai kita bertemu satu hari. So, the conclusion, the general theme of this song, the message. A couple always say, you will always be my first love.
Bisa juga.
You will always be my first love and my endless love. Next, never forget how much your family loves you.
Jangan pernah lupakan betapa cintanya keluargamu padamu.
The last, even though I didn't lose anyone, but I feel like I miss someone every time I play or I sing this song. Thank you for watching. I hope you can enjoy this song. God bless you.
Each time you hear a sad guitar, no.